guys. It's me, Santino. As you can probably hear by my voice, I'm very sick today, and I don't think I will be able to make it to work. Oh, I'm burning up. You can't tell from the phone, but I'm very, very burning up. I'll call you guys later if my condition improves. Hello. It's Santino again. My condition has not really taken a turn for the better. I'm still very, very sick. Just a moment. I would like a double skinny caramel frappe lacchino with sprinkled cinnamon and whipped cream on top of that. Okay. Yeah. Just, I don't know what it is. There's something going around in the neighborhood. I think I got a bug. Probably one of those 24-hour things, but... Just wouldn't be good to come in. I do not want to spread this to the entire office. Okay? Okay. You guys are the best.
Caramel frappe for Santini?
That's Santino. Santino. Doctor?
Okay.
Hey, guys. Me again. Just can't seem to shake this thing. We're feeling really, really under the weather. It's unbelievable. Oh my God, look at the monkeys. Yeah, if it gets better, I'm gonna call you. I just hope it does, that's all. Okay. Bye, guys. God, it's so cute. Just calling to give you an update. Prognosis is the same, just not going my way.
Acknowledge the corn, you Yankee.
And good day to you too, sir. I very much do enjoy this reenactment. And I, doctor, this is very nice office you have here. I got to go. Doctor just wants to talk to me. Okay, bye.
These stupid idiots, they really think I'm sick. I'm too smart for them. Uh-oh. Watch it.
Hey, guys. Just unbelievable how this thing is just carrying on. I am not getting better at all. Come on, sock puppet. Come on, sock puppet. How can I lose a dream like that? I gotta go. Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. I gotta go. Bye. Hey, guys. You guys should be so thankful you don't have this. It's horrible. Sweats, violent shaking, vomiting from both sides. It's horrible. Just do me a favor, if you have a spare moment, just pray for me. Goal! Goal! Hey, guys. Starting to see a little light at the end of the tunnel. I finally kept down some chicken noodle soup. But this is the first thing I've been able to eat all day. It's horrible. Hold on. So worried about me right now, but I'm sure I'm going to be fine tomorrow. Because I see that it's getting, I feel slowly getting a little bit better. It's beautiful. It is the greatest day of my life. What a spectacle. Oh my God.
Your voice mailbox has reached its limit. Please delete older messages so that new messages can be recorded.